Hey gamers, it's Troy with Achievement Unlocked, and today we're going to be in Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary on the Xbox 360. We're going to be going for the achievement Truth and Reconciliation for 25G. Alright, so let's get into it. Alright, resume game.
Stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the company while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Thank you.
Where you at? Now, see, I really don't know where to go. So, I'm not trying to, like, do anything. I'm just trying to find out where to go because I'm really lost right now. Alright, we came through there. Alright. So, we came through here. Ah. Alright. Where's your Bond brother? Where's your Bond brother, motherfucker? There you are. Motherfucker.
Probably be in or near the ship to break.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the
My thing is, how did they get it to where you could actually, like, activate the fucking Gravelith? That's what I don't understand.
I've had a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder.
Alright.
Covenant defenses detected.
Can we take one of these?
No Covenant here. Maybe nobody's home.
I want to take one of these. Let me take one of these.
Best you can do.
Die. Die. Oh, you're fighting? Who the hell are y'all fighting anyway? There's anybody around here, is there? Y'all are probably down that way. Alright, let's get out of here. Open. Okay. Really, y'all are still fighting? The fuck are y'all at? Alright.
Where are your glasses, boy? Out of my way, mate!
Dumbass. Alright. Motherfucker, where the fuck are you? You know what? Screw you. You're a fucking grunt. By your very definition, you're not meant to have as much of a chance to kill anything. There you are. Oh, you want to dodge? Dodge that. Did you? Oh, well, I said it's not you if you did. You dodge this stuff, motherfucker. Dodge that. Alright. Should we get all these? Got it.
Hold your fire!
Fuck off.
My fault. Way to go.
Checkpoint.
All clear, sir.
We should get moving.
All right, everybody stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
Isn't that the natural response when you come across aliens? Just a little bit. Alright, let's see. What's down here? Nothing. Alright. What's over here? Oh, this room. We need somewhere else. Alright, okay, we came down to there. That's not open. That's that room again. It's nothing. Fuck off all of these. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Ah, fuck you. Alright, where's the Bond brother at? There he is. Got him. Alright, where to now? Nothing. See, he's over here? No.
Got it. The door is open. All right. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Another here! There we go. Where do you go? Shield sucks. What if you would actually get up here, but you're not going to get up here, so I can't save nothing for you. Alright, where the hell are you? Fuck you! Alright, well... Bye-bye. Okay, can't go there. There we go. Here's where I need you. Dumbass. Oh, yeah, you ain't going anywhere with us. Motherfucker. Eat this. Yeah. Thought you might say something like that. Now, where's your fucking sword?
Want some more?
Where is the goddamn sword, motherfucker? I know you had it. I saw it on you. Swap. Iron. Where's his sword? He had a sword. Fuck it. Oh, y'all want to fucking play, huh? Alright, we need to go up. So, first... Let's see. No. Alright, so we need to go up here first. Oh my god, this shit. Come on. No. Come on, motherfucker. Where the fuck do we go? This place is more fucking confusing than fucking Fort Knox.
Must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
He's in none of these. See, there's no one in here. Alright. There's nobody here. So... No. I think we would have been down here. Yeah, so we turned this way and we went there. So let's go down here. Why you guarding the door? Oh, you want this door? Oh, I can't get a fucking sword. That's some bullshit, man. Alright. Where do you want? There you are. Yeah, your camo ain't that good, bro. Alright.
Cavalry is arrived.
There we go.
Coming here with reckless. You should know better than this. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant has locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this radio. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Whoever controls Halo
controls the field of universe. Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant searchlight scouted for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle from the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad. Covenant gain control of it. They'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room.
Great! Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have a point.
This was at room temperature.
Damn it!
Look,
fuck it.
There he is!
Alright. Go in there. Nope. Let's get out here.